color. I'm back. I want to go over an acronym. Kids today use all sorts of acronyms. I don't know what they mean. One of my students came up with one. A.B.F. And what it stands for is always be focused. A.B.F. So anytime you feel like you're not focused, you should think to yourself, A.B.F. Always be focused. That's Mr. deVelder. That's all I have for you today.